Hello crafters, this is Flavia and thank you for watching. In this video, we will be creating a fan-shaped note card featuring the Spellbinders Envelope of Wonder die set, part of the Envelope Full of Wonder collection. Let's begin by taking a closer look at this die set. It is a pretty big set with 31 metal plates included to create a wonderful envelope filled with many beautiful blooms. Here we have the metal plates to create a small envelope. This large piece is the envelope base, then we have the bottom flap layer, the side envelope layer, and the envelope top flap layer. And here we have all of the options for the leaves and blooms. We also get a metal plate to cut out a tag, where we can stamp a sentiment, and this plate that will cut out pop-up mechanisms in two different sizes that we can glue to the back of these flowers in case we want to add some dimension. Before we start creating, let me also show you the Envelope of Wonder Clear Sentiments stamp set, with lots of sentiments for many different occasions, which is great. The font is very elegant and it works great with the tag plate included in the die set. Let's begin by assembling the envelope, making sure to use a strong liquid adhesive that dries clear. To create a card base in the shape of an envelope, we need a 5x7 note card. I will place this large metal plate over my folded 5x7 card base, making sure to offset this metal plate just a little bit on the left side. This way, the metal plate will not cut anything on this side, and we will end up with two connected pieces that we can use as a card base. Let's now create our beautiful blooms. I die cut these flowers out of Spellbinders colored cardstock. Spellbinders cardstock are my newest obsession since they offer many beautiful colors. However, if you don't have the color of cardstock that you wish, remember that we can always die cut these pieces out of white cardstock and make these die cuts any color you want later by either coloring them with markers or simply ink blending over them. Here are all of the leaves that I die cut out of different shades of green cardstock. To add some shading to these die cuts, I will ink blend a section of each leaf or branch using a small ink blending tool by Simon Says Stamp and a darker shade of green ink. This is a great tip for adding more interest to your die cuts. And now that we have our blooms and leaves ready, let's have some fun filling up our envelope with these beautiful die cuts. And now, to add some dimension to these flowers, we can use this metal plate included in the die set to cut out pop-up mechanisms. Adhere the large mechanisms in the back of the large flowers and the small ones in the back of the smaller flowers. Fold each piece following these engraved lines that the metal plate created on the cardstock, then glue the ends together to create a rectangular-shaped pop-up mechanism. This pop-up mechanism will allow the note card to lay flat to go inside an envelope, but it will immediately pop back up when the note card is taken out. This step is optional and you can definitely skip it if you do not want to add dimension to your note card. For the sentiment, let's stamp it with a black pigment ink so we can add embossing powder on top and heat set it. Make sure to prep your cardstock with anti-static powder before stamping so the powder only sticks to the black ink on the paper. And now, as a final touch, let's add some flat back beads to the center of some of these flowers to make it extra special. Here is a closer look at all of the note cards that I've created so far. I went over my old die sets by Spellbinders and decided to create either a butterfly or a bird that I can add to the front panel just for fun. If you're interested, there is a supply list of all products used in this video in the description box down below. The Spellbinders Envelope Full of Wonder collection has many other die sets that we can use with today's set, so we can create note cards for many other occasions. And on my next two videos, I will be showing you Christmas and Halloween card ideas featuring a few more sets from this collection, so stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for spending this time with me, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you do not miss the next one. I hope you have a wonderful day and happy crafting!